a few verses, God is not a man that he should lie. Also, Matthew 24, the sermon, the Olivet Discourse, but of that day and hour, but of that day and hour knoweth no man, no, not the angels of heaven, but my Father only. So this seems, Jesus seems to be teaching that not only are angels men, but God the Father is a man as well. And you know, quite frankly, I don't believe that the Holy Ghost is a human being. I don't believe he has a body. The Bible